March 19th, 2024. Today I'm going to paint the first electric box of the year. And I'll be turning this ugly box into this beautiful artwork. Enjoy. Start of the day with some cleaning here, as always. Alright, let's put on some primer so the spray paint will stick really, really well.
Oh, I forgot to tape that off. Okay, so you think I'm gonna forget this tape when I'm done? You can place your bets now. Beautiful, primer's on. Now we're gonna have this dry for like 30 minutes and then we can start painting on it. Okay, seems pretty dry. I think we can start painting on it now. So I've been using this grid stencil thing for a year now, and that works like perfectly fine. Makes life so much easier to have a good grid. Especially when you only have like half a day to paint an entire box. Bam! So I'm using a graphite pencil that literally lasts forever. Like, I'm having this for like a year and it just lasts forever.
Hallo. Dankeschön.
Okay, so as per usual, I'm gonna do the ice with a tiny little brush. Okay, final step as per usual is putting on the clear coat. And then we're out of here.
That's it.
First electric box of the year is done and I can already feel it. It's like doing squats all day long. I'm super happy with the result and I'm looking forward to painting the next one. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I see you in the next project. Peace.
Damn it. One more thing before I go. I knew it. Okay, not as beautiful anymore, but can paint that piece. All right, see ya.